Hey guys, I'm on the Bridgewater Canal at Worsley. This is the Worsley Delph. Beautiful buildings around here. Just heading up up ahead is the reason why this canal was built. It was built by the Duke of Bridgewater. He had a coal mine, which is the entrance is just up ahead through this little tunnel. And the coal run in seams, but the majority of the rock was limestone, and the mine's getting flooded all the time. So this canal seemed a good idea to get rid of the water out of the mines, and also to transport the coal. That's called the coal to Manchester surrounding areas. I don't know if you've got to pick it up up ahead. There's two mine shafts. I think you just get it. There's like an archway in front. Well, these mines, they had 53 miles of underground canals on four levels, and that's how they brought the coal up to the surface. They had little boats that they'd load up with coal, which were much like wooden kayaks. They called them starviators. And they run this from 1760, I think it was, until 1880. And they were bringing up 100 tons of coal a year. Now, a lot of people think this canal, because it's orange, is polluted. It's in with the coal. There's a lot of iron ore. This obviously mixed in with the water creates rust. There is a massive project on the go at the moment, regenerating the area, and I think they're planning on dredging some of this part of the canal out to make the water a bit clearer. Looks like a nice cup of tea. Just round the corner here. There's another one of these gates. Under this bridge you can see a crane on your left hand side. Big wooden door. Again, they slot it into the trough there and then block the water supply in. I think they still use these, no? As you can see it there, big wooden door. There's a crane there, there's an operator. Right. Yeah, but it's mad how orange in colour this water is, and that's all it is rust from 1700s, 1800s, from the iron ore. It's even got a nice orange tide mark along the revetment. Isn't it? Have a nice big house on the canal and your garage for your boat. That's a little tour around Worsley Delph and the entrance to the mine in Worsley, Manchester. Hope you enjoyed, guys. Thanks for watching.